terrifying watching myself. Just to think that there's 3,000 people here that are going to watch it with me is a little bit scary.
We're excited. Yes. We don't know what to expect.
Greek Auditorium, I think it's called, right?
Something like that. Amphitheater
outdoors.
Yes, it's cold.
It's a little cold.
I did, however, warn my family members, do not stand up and ask one question. There will be consequences and repercussions.
How's it going? I hear you guys are screening a television show. It's called Glee.
This concrete carpet is the best concrete carpet I have ever had.
He peed his pants on the way here.
I did. I had to change. Thank God I brought an extra pair.
It's so exciting, though, to finally see a reaction other than, you know, us who we know what we shot.
They need to laugh a lot, because if it's dead silence and you can hear crickets, I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna be like, okay, sneak out the back.
This is huge. There's 3,000 people that could fit in this amphitheater, and, you know, we're here.
It's really scary, though, because high school kids are relentless and honest.
I don't know who thought to give them slushies.
I love the venue. I love the idea that we're doing this for a high school.
He always lets me talk, and I always get in trouble because I start insulting people, and then I have horrible interviews.
He's witty. I have, like, the boring old answers.
And my dad's making me nervous right now because he's snapping pictures right behind you.
I've never experienced this before. I've done a lot of smaller stuff, nothing on this level, so I really hope you guys watch it.